belong? Is it possible to carry this to the top?
Thank you. Thank you.
sought this, but fired from where? Platform. chamber.
Who disturbs my rest? I am Venutius of the Brigantes. Romans came from the sea to parade in their skirts and finery with short, flat swords. My chieftain wife threw in with them. They beguiled her with cloth and gold. She even betrayed Caratacus, gave him to the Romans as a gift. Then she betrayed me. She took my armor-bearer as her lover. So I turned on her Roman patrons. For years, I hewed down their foot soldiers and disemboweled their horses. For this, they took my head. Worst luck for them. I have it here.
Impressive gear.
Everyone all right?
And get every man's name. We leave none behind.
Well met, Eivor Ravenbrand. Now there's a face I've seen before.
Faravid, we met in Jorvik, the Yuletide feast.
The Yuletide massacre, I remember. What brings you here?
Halfdan Jarl, he summoned me. Is he near?
He was, but the Picts hit us hard. We were separated.
fresh attack from the hills.
Circle round! Watch your backs!
Hects. They won't be happy to see the likes of me.
Put these pisses on such cowards!
Way and we'll watch your back.
Are you wounded?
If we die today, tonight we drink with Odin. Either way, we claim victory!
Once again.
Halfdan Ragnarsson, we met in the forge of battle. Surely a good sign.
I don't know you. One of Faravid's new dogs?
I am Eivor of the Raven Clan.
Eivor, yes. Down in Mercia. Kingmaker with my brothers Ivar and Ubba and Finir in East Anglia. From the tales I hear, I feared you might be taller.
That's not a fear you feel often, I imagine.
So you answered my summons. But the timing is poor, as you can see. Too many here are spent, that's all. Thirsty. Faravid, have your men build field pyres for the dead.
At once, my jarl.
Not here, not now.
Then to Donnacaster for a victory feast!
The oldest son of Ragnar Lothbrok, so he says. What do you make of him?
Heroic display. He makes a powerful first impression.
Just the way he likes it. Welcome to Jorvikshire, friend.
Well met, Faravid. I was hoping your Jarl would be as welcoming, but I suppose I must earn his trust.
Is that why you've come here? To earn Halfdan's trust? To find a seat at his table?
I have my own table. What I want is a bond of friendship between the new lords of England.
Among whom you count yourself, I suppose.
It is an ally I seek, not a master.
Well, there is but one lord of Northumbria.
Roman giants outdid themselves with this fortress.
Hey! Don't drink and drive!
Where would Halfdan Jarl hold court?
I sometimes think Redda makes these up each morning, just to keep us all busy. Come back any time, my friend!
Nú á Ásbjörn 12 prísir, sel ræktari 3.
Picts are a sneaky lot, masters of guile and ambush.
Please, Lady Moira, my wife grows ill.
I will attend to her soon, I promise. But Halfdan needs.
Are you a nun? I thought nuns dressed like geese.
Nothing of the sort. I am Moira of Weaker, Halfdan's herbalist. He is an ill man, and I do what I can to give succor and hope.
I saw him fight. He was in fine health then.
Thanks in part to my soothing tonics. Would you pardon me? I will attend to her soon, I promise. But Halfdan needs me now.